okay, Alvin? Alvin? Alvin!
Whoa! Here we are. You and me. Us. All of us. All together. Alright, hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you what I got for Christmas. This is my first video that's on my YouTube channel. I was like 13 in it, and it was right over there.
Hi guys, I'm gonna show you what I got for Christmas today. It's just a Bieber toothbrush.
Isn't it beautiful? It's so pretty.
A kitten calendar.
I'm in the same house. I've been doing this every single year, so I'm back and ready to show you what I got.
Santa Claus Coming to Town by Bruce Springsteen.
Wind's whipping down the boardwalk.
Better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you what. Say.
Is that how we would do it?
Oh. Alexa.
Hi, baby.
Let's put the Christmas hat on again.
Oh, Alvin, I'd like you to.
Everybody, and Merry Christmas.
It's gonna be so good.
Just turn the hot chocolate.
Mom, you got new boots. Yes. They're so cute.
You're welcome.
Oh, that's cute. Yeah. Yay.
These are blue light glasses.
Okay. Oh.
There's so much work in these things.
This yeah. I love my stocking so much. It's so cute. We got Reese's peanut butter cups, a nerd rope. So good. I actually got two nerd ropes, but I already ate one because, yeah. I got a mini Nutella from my aunt. Incredible. I should put this on my keychain. Got some fuzzy socks. This is cool. A facial sponge infused with antioxidant green tea. The famous pedicure set that my grandpa gives me every year. I love it. Thank you, Grandpa. Pop rocks. A nail art pen. Pacific Northwest sticker, because that is where I'm from. Oregon. One of my favorites, Milk Bordeaux from See's Candies. Really good. Thanks, Brie. Everything I got in my stocking. I got a trash can. I got a car garbage bag thing because I'm in my car a lot and trash builds up pretty quick, so it's good to have this. My dad got us all this handy dandy Connect Ultimate charging station, USB ports, and yes. My Nana and Grandpa got us this volcano candle. So good. If you haven't smelled this, you need to. I got a pet wedge because Finn sheds a lot and this can remove the hair fur. Tilly and Sissy got me a wet brush, which I'm very excited about because mine is beat up and it was time for a new one. And this is the best brush you will ever try. I promise you, please get yourself a wet brush. I won't use any other brush. I got a hand massager. So you put your hand in here, you press on, and it like squeezes your hand and stuff. It's pretty cool. So it'll be really good after a long day of editing. It's squishing my hand. So thank you, Mom and Dad. Also, I totally forgot to mention this when I was filming, but my sister Madison made me this map and she wrote out where all of my subscribers are from all across the world, which is really, really cool to me. She made one for me when I had 500,000 subscribers, but now that I have 2 million, she made me a new one and I love it so much. Thank you, Maddie. This is really cool. My parents got me this, 52 letters for a year of gratitude. So I'm planning on writing one every week and sending it to my family and my friends because I think that's just such a good thing to do. I love this. It's good to stay in touch with those who matter to you. Getting mail means so much more than getting a text, so I'm excited to do this. I really hope I actually stick with it. This is a goal of mine. So here's one, for example. Thank you for helping me to remember dot dot dot, and then it opens up and you can write. And then you just put their info and send it. So cool. My mom got me this squishy. I love squishy. That tasted bad, but it was very satisfying. Brie got me this book, The Subtle Art of Not Giving a Fork. I've heard good things about it, and she said it would be really good for me to read, so yes. My sister Madison got me this. I'm LDS, and we have a Book of Mormon. I wanna be able to read it and study it more, and yeah. So this is kind of just like something to help me better understand it and follow along easier. And then this is from my parents, and first of all, it's really cute. Secondly, it's a Book of Mormon journal edition, so it leaves room on the sides to journal and just write whatever. I think that'll motivate me to read more because I need to be better at that. Next, my dad got me this Oregon duh sweater thing. It's so like, it's like heavy and soft and really good, really cute, really comfy, really just nice. My parents also got me these blue light glasses, which I need because I edit for hours and hours. So that can be kind of hard on my eyes. And so I'm gonna wear these when I edit. It's supposed to protect my eyes. And if you search blue light glasses online, there are so many different ones you can get. These are just from China. And then my parents got me this. Taco Bell is my happy place. Fact. Taco Bell is so bad for you, but I can't stay away. But I'm going to try to in 2019. I feel like Taco Bell isn't as bad as McDonald's though. So maybe I'm wrong and maybe people are going off in the comments right now, but I don't know. Educate me, please. Make me not like Taco Bell. Try, I dare you, because I need that. My parents got me this really cute shirt. It says free week. And with that, I got Heelys. I used to have Heelys when I was in elementary school and I wore them all the time. Every time we went to an airport, I had my Heelys. I used to wear them in school all the time until they got banned. They're a lot of fun. Super stylish, as you can see. Really, really nice and cute. Skateboarding isn't going very well for me, so I feel like Heelying can really fill that void. It's so fun. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna Heely everywhere in my parking garage. That'll be so fun. Just all alone. Okay. Oh, Madison also got me this cute little cat, and it's a vase actually, so you can put a flower in it. My mother got me just really exciting things. So I have seen these on Instagram, and they are these little fruit containers with putty in them. Yeah. I don't know what it is, but I'm obsessed with slime and putty and honestly just anything squishy. So speaking of squishy things, she also got me a bunch of these little squishy critters. They're so squishy. It's just amazing. I don't know when I'm really gonna be squishing them. Whenever I have downtime, I'll just go over to my little collection and squish them. And my plan for all of these is to give them to people whenever they come over to my apartment. It'll be good. It'll be really, really good. Sissy and Tilly, we call my aunt Sissy, by the way, and my cousin's Tilly, a beauty blender and then a beauty blender holder, which is so nice. Good. My grandparents got all of us these Echo Dots, which are Alexas. Can't wait, honestly. Really happy. She can control the lights, the music. Those are my main points of excitement. I have Google Home right now and I've had it for a while. And I like it, she's good. but I feel like it's time to transition to Alexa. My parents got me these prints, a bunch of different plants. So this will look really cool hung up on a wall in my apartment. Ooh, Brie got me this. This magnet says, another successful day of ignoring all my problems. We both love this picture too, so. Can't wait to put that on my fridge. Ooh, I'm really excited about this. My parents got me these Doc Martens, but they're like the Chelsea boot style, so they slip on, and it's gonna be so painful to break these in, but they're really cute, and can't wait for that. Can't wait for that. I don't even know what that was meaning. So painful, can't wait for that. Can't wait to wear those. And then my big present of the year, very, very excited. You guys know I'm really into music. Like, the music I listen to, I'm just very passionate about it. I love
music.
I love music. So I got a record player, and this is the Crosley Sterling console turntable with removable legs. So I think that's really cool. It has its own legs, so it's like its own thing that can just sit there. I don't have to put it on a table or anything. And I know where I'm putting this, and I can't wait to put it in my apartment. It's gonna be like in my room in the corner. It's so cute and vintage looking, and you can also connect your Bluetooth to it, so. And then Brie got me two records. She got American Teen by Khalid and Flower Boy by Tyler, the Creator. And then I know I have Mac DeMarco, Vampire Weekend, and Two Door Cinema Club at home because I used to listen to those on my mom's record when I lived in Oregon. So I'm really, really excited. I can't wait to go record shopping at Urban Outfitters and then like some random cool vintage and some like really cool record stores in Laguna. I'm so excited. Lastly, they got me this record case to hold all of them, obviously. And fun fact, my aunt had this like exact case when she had a record player. Really, really cool. That is everything that I got. It was such a good Christmas, not just because of the gifts, but just being able to be with my family, have all of us together. We have our traditions that we all look forward to every year, and it's just so much fun. Also, my mom got me this ring. It says dream big. I don't know if you can really see that, but it's really cute, and I like how small it is. Also, I almost forgot, I had to just go get this, but my mom got me this bracelet, and it says grateful. It's really cute. I hope you had a great Christmas if you celebrate it. If not, I hope you had a great Hanukkah, Kwanzaa, whatever else you celebrate. I'm very, very thankful for all of this. I know my family's watching this, so thank you so much. Shout out to the McBabe of the week. I love you. Thank you for your support. Really means a lot to me. If you're bored right now, you can go watch my old What I Got for Christmas videos, because that'd be kind of interesting. I kind of want to do that, actually. I'll link them in the description box. If you like this video, you're probably gonna like my other videos too, so you should subscribe if you want. My 2 million subscriber video is coming. By the way, I don't want you guys to think that I neglected that. I'm working on that right now. It'll be up ASAP. But for now, I want to say a quick thank you for 2 million. That's so insane. Really just is crazy. And thank you. I don't know what to say, but thank you. I'll see you next week. Bye.